Hi, Dennis Malloy here from New Jersey 101.5's Dennis and Judy Show. And I put on cooking demonstrations and I do cooking contests. And I'm an amateur cook because I spent 25, 30 years cooking for my kids and trying to be creative and come up with stuff. So that's my thing. I'm a foodie. I watch the food shows on all the channels. And I've watched Jacques Pepin for years on PBS. Now, if you don't know Jacques Pepin, he turns 80 in a couple of months. And he was at the Count Basie Theatre this weekend on Saturday. So I was there meeting and greeting people, got to meet the chef and his daughter, Claudine, and his background is he cooked for Charles de Gaulle, for crying out loud. He goes way back. He's like one of the premier pioneer chefs of television cooking personalities. Just a great man. The kind of person that the Count Basie Theatre has. Class acts. Something unique, different, special, you can't find anywhere else. This coming Wednesday, so Jacques was there over the weekend. This coming Wednesday, they're going to have Lidia Bastianich. Lidia, that you've also seen on PBS and other shows. And she has restaurants in New York. And we had her on the show Friday. You can hear an audio clip of that on our webpage as well. She's just a delightful woman and very warm and inspiring. She's going to be this Wednesday night, again, at the Count Basie Theater. Big Joe Henry's going to be there to do a little meet and greet before the show. So if you get a chance, if you're a foodie like me or a big fan of Lidia Bastianich like I am, check it out this Wednesday night at the Count Basie Theater. It's just a delightful little town, Red Bank, and probably one of the best theaters you'll find anywhere in the United States of America, the Count Basie Theater. And enjoy, and thank you to the Count Basie Theater for having me there this weekend with Jacques Pepin, one of my idols in cooking. And enjoy all the good food stuff, all you foodies, and enjoy Lidia this week at the Count Basie Theater. Ciao!